Hello everyone, I'm Anshul Goyal from Brahma Gems. So today I'm going to tell you about Blue Sapphire, Neelam. Neelam तो आपने सुना ही होगा, सभी लोग बहुत डरते हैं नीलम के नाम से कि ऐसा हो जाएगा वैसा हो जाएगा, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. I'll tell you few things. So why 90% of the people are not getting results from Neelam या फिर Blue Sapphire. Neelam, पहले मैं बता देता हूँ Neelam है क्या. So Neelam is a gemstone for the planet Saturn या फिर शनि, जिसको बोलते हैं शनि का रत्न है. ऊपर भी अच्छे से लेके जाता है, थोड़ा सा कभी कभी नीचे भी ले जाता है लोगों को, इफ उसके असेंडेंट में सूट नहीं करता है या फिर उसको सूट नहीं करेगा तो. सो लेट मी कम बैक. फर्स्ट विल आई टेल यू व्हाई इट इज़ नॉट वर्किंग फॉर द मेजॉरिटी ऑफ द पीपल. नंबर वन, आर यू रियली वेयरिंग अ नीलम और अ ब्लू सफायर? Not every blue stone or not every gemstone is a blue sapphire. It can be other blue stone also. It can be topaz, it can be neely, neely is iolized, or it can be any other blue stone which looks like blue sapphire but is not blue sapphire. Believe me, you will never get the result of any stone or any other stone which looks like blue sapphire, because the properties of all the stones are different. Property of a blue sapphire is different. Property of a blue topaz is different. Properties of kyanite or iolite is different. The similarity among all this is just a color. Khali color hi ek jaisa hai, which is blue. So it will just give you 20 to around 20% of the result, maybe 10%, maybe 20%. Khali itna hi result milega, which is based on the color therapy. And that is the reason they are called colored stone. So you need to wear blue sapphire if you want the proper astrological result. Number second is it heated? Now what is heated? Heated is one kind of a treatment generally done to enhance the color or clarity of a particular blue sapphire or a particular stone. If the blue sapphire you are wearing is heated, believe me, you will never get the result out of it. Generally, the sapphires or a blue sapphire which comes from Thailand or from Bangkok, they are generally heated to enhance the beauty of it. So if you are wearing a blue sapphire which is from Thailand or Bangkok, you will not get the result. Number third, treated. What is treated? Treated is same kind as heated. Treatment is done to enhance the color and clarity of the stone. So various treatments are like heat treatment, thermal treatment, diffusion treatment. That these treatments are done to enhance the beauty of it, to enhance the color of it, to get more out of it. Again, if you are wearing the treated stone or the treated neelam, your treated blue sapphire, you will not get astrological benefits out of it. You need to wear 100% natural, which is free from all the treatments. Stones which are from Bangkok and Thailand are generally treated to enhance the color and clarity of it. Number fourth, glass filled. Now glass filled among all these are the cheapest form. Glass is filled inside the cracks to enhance the clarity of the stone so that it can look much brighter, much blue and much shinier. So if you are wearing a stone or a blue sapphire which is glass filled, believe me, you will never get the result. You need to wear 100% natural. So in order to prevent all these things, one should keep in mind, or one should always go for the certified gemstone which clearly indicates any kind of treatment or the origin if required of a gemstone. Now abhi log confuse hain ki which सर्टिफिकेट टू गो फॉर. लें सर्टिफिकेट कौन सा लें? हर बंदा मार्केट में सर्टिफिकेट दे रहा है अलग अलग तरह की. विच सर्टिफिकेट? वन शुड ऑलवेज गो फॉर द गवर्नमेंट लैब सर्टिफिकेट और अदर सर्टिफिकेट विच आर गवर्नड बाय द बॉडी जेम एंड ज्वेलरी एक्सपोर्ट प्रमोशन काउंसिल ऑफ इंडिया विच इज़ द बेस्ट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल IGI फ्रॉम मुंबई, IGI GTL फ्रॉम दिल्ली, GII फ्रॉम मुंबई. One more is there in Jaipur, that is also governed by Gem and Jewelry Export Promotion Council of India. So these are the few labs which clearly indicates that the stone is free from all kind of treatment, heat treatment, thermal treatment, glass filling treatment, and is 100% natural. These certificates also indicates the origin or source of a gemstone, ki ye stone hai kahan ka. If I'm saying it's from Sri Lanka, it should be from Sri Lanka. If I'm saying it's from Burma, it should be from Burma. The certificate clearly indicates that. Why Brahma Gems? Brahma Gems give you the certificates from one of the these company only or these labs only or above it. Brahma Gems will give you the certificate of government lab certificate, IGI, GII or GRS, which is from Switzerland if required. So you can always go for the certified pieces, certified blue sapphire or neelam to get the maximum astrological value or to get a benefit out of it. If you are wearing a heated or treated stone, believe me, you will never get the result out of it. And people will face problem ki mujhe ye problem ho rahi hai, maine to neelam pehen liya lekin asar nahi kar raha. No. If you are wearing a right gemstone, definitely you will get the result. Thank you.